The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making his way to the ring from Washington, weighing in at 247 pounds, the jury.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
One of the most dominant competitors in NXT history. Tick-tock, Doomsday has arrived. The time has come to fall and pray.
Here we go in this best of three falls match. Really a test of the superstar's stamina
and energy. It's also a test in their creativity. Doing the same thing twice might be a detriment to you. You need a deep arsenal to earn 2 falls in a match.
Wow! Here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
To get locked in, and your Mazza
right now is looking for any way to break out of this, and he does.
Oh. Yeah. First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
And Cross fends him off.
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline.
Big forearm. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Oh. Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
A 2 out of 3 falls match can be so difficult. So, what's the key to victory?
Sheer stamina. You need to win 2 matches in 1, so you have to save your energy for a second and potentially third fall. Otherwise, you'll fade down the stretch.
He's lost some of his win now.
Blast off! Diving leg drop! Mamma mia!
Oh, right to the kick.
He can do it here. His shoulder up before the 2 count.
He's far from finished. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Leg drop!
Cross gets out of the way.
This is gonna hurt.
With the Doomsday Saito.
That could be it.
1, 2.
And he kicks out it.
He really thought that was it.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
One after another.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Trying not to fade. Delivers a harsh elbow. Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Did you hear that impact? And he denies Cross. Set up with the front sweep.
Nicely done.
He may be in a bad way here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Countered it just in time.
Here we go.
You ready for it?
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Striking at will. This could be it.
Cover for the win.
1, 2.
You're not going to get a cover whenever they're that close to the ropes.
He must have seen that coming.
Explosive offense. The superstar building momentum.
Flying clothesline.
How impressive.
Uh-oh.
No way.
There's no way there.
No.
I want to be there.
No.
This is too far.
I'm not sure I want to watch this.
Close your eyes, Saxton. Go home.
Shattered dreams.
He's going for it all.
Finish Cross. 2 count. He sneaks a fall.
hurt. This man shouldn't tap out.
Right again.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases. Does he have him here?
To quote a pair of awesome scholars, in life, there are winners and there are losers. We are looking at a winner right now.